Hello， 大家好，欢迎大家来到由观乐儿基金会及澳门文化创意产业协会主办、澳门乐鼓创意设计有限公司承办的《加路鸡世遗游》作品展。我是大家今天的主持 Cherry， 这个是我的 partner CK。
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and media friends. Welcome to join us for the opening ceremony of Ugalu the Soldier Bazei Bumagau. We are the MC of the opening ceremony. I'm CK, and this is my partner, Cherry. And it is our great pleasure to have you to share the special moment with us.
观乐儿基金会一直致力推广本地文化活动，尤其支持澳门人的特色文化发展。澳门乐鼓创意设计有限公司旗下的原创卡通品牌加路鸡，非常之荣幸得到观乐儿基金会的全力支持，成功举办加路鸡世遗游文创数码插画展。
This exhibition is co-organized by the Kui Kun Yeo Foundation and Macau Cultural and Creative Industry Association and hosted by Macau Creative Design Company Limited. The Kui Kun Yeo Foundation promotes local cultural activities, especially those with Macau's unique cultural characteristics. It is with great pleasure to be fully supported by the Kui Kun Yeo Foundation to make the exhibition happen.
本次策划展一连十二日会在观乐儿基金会举行，期间将展出大约二十幅的原创作品，主题加路鸡世遗游运用数码设计，将文创和世遗景点结合，目的是推动本地文化创意产业的发展和认识澳门世界文化遗产。而加路鸡独有的积极心态和开心快乐的演绎方式，配合加路鸡的动作表情，令人联想起每幅世遗景点和佢嘅歷史嘅趣味性，藉此令到市民同埋旅客留下深刻嘅印象，促進文創同埋旅遊業嘅長遠發展。
The exhibition will showcase 20 digital illustrations in the theme of Galu Roaster visiting Macau World Heritage and some other attractions for a period of 12 days. With the rebrand and fun characters of Galu Roaster, combining the heritage sites, and we aim to encourage the development of local cultural and creative industry, as well as to promote Macau tourism in an impressive and interesting way.
事不宜遲，現在首先有請觀樂兒基金會主席觀樂兒先生為我哋致辭。
Now may we please invite Dr. Kui Kun Yeo, President and Founder of Kui Kun Yeo Foundation, to give us some words.
Good afternoon to everyone. My Chinese is not enough to address to you. I expect that they will translate.Thank you for attending, and for the foundation, we feel very proud to make this exhibition. It is for us one more chance to show that Macau have talents, just is needed to show up, and in peace, in harmony, we can build a very good society here in Macau.
观乐儿先生非常感谢大家出席今日的活动，也是在观乐儿基金会的立场，就是他们很希望这个是再一次的机会去告诉大家，在澳门我们是有才华洋溢的艺术家的，希望都藉着这个平台去给大家看到，其实我们是可以去组织一个社群或者一个社区，令到大家一起去推广这件事的。
Today we have one artistfrom Macau and showing so excellent works that have original ideas, and especially will help to all people appreciate the good things that Macau have.
今日我们就有一位的艺术家，他就是非常有才华，还有他想跟大家分享一下 在澳门一些很特别的东西去告诉大家的。
I'm sure there are in Macau much more artists, more people with very good ideas, with chance to show the ability to create a good environment here in Macau.
我相信在澳门有很多很多很好的艺术家，也会有很多的场合和机会，很想去再向大家推广一些这么好的作品给大家的。 咁希望。
Here I avail the opportunity to make a challenge to all people here from Macau. Let's give hand. Let's promote Macau. Let's make Macau a better and better place.
在这里我希望给一个机会也是一个挑战给在座的这么多位现场的这么多位就是大家希望大家一起伸出你们的手跪手去支持我们澳门的艺术发展。
A special word for the artist today. Thank you for choosing our place. And we expect that following your example, we will have more artists from Macau coming and showing the good things that Macau have.
咁尤其咧就系我哋今日呢一位嘅艺术家啦，咁希望咧，佢咧亦都会带领大家咧，同大家一齐咧，去将呢一啲咁特别嘅嘢咧，再俾大家睇，亦都话俾大家听喺澳门有好多唔同嘅好好嘅艺术家，值得大家支持嘅。
Okay, thank you to everyone attending this ceremony.
多谢晒咁多位，
唔该晒龚乐怡先生。接住落嚟嘅时间咧，有请加路嘅原创者关维利先生为大家讲几句说话噶，有请。
Let's invite our artist Mr. Willie Kwan to share his creative vision with us.
好多谢大家嚟到我嘅作品展，好多谢大家。咁首先我要多谢嘅系文创产业基金行政委员会委员朱妙丽女士、观乐园基金会主席观乐怡先生。澳门丽骏创建有限公司集团市场推广及传讯总监赖佩君女士，澳门理工学院艺术高等学校副教授钟渠成博士，咁都好多谢大家各位朋友嚟支持我嘅，好多谢大家。咁喺介紹呢、這個我哋加路雞世遺遊呢個作品展之前咧，咁首先就介紹一下呢、這個我一個卡通嘅人物啦，就叫加路雞嘅。咁加路雞咧咁佢點解個名叫加路雞咧？就係因為葡文咧 ，galu 係冇錯啦 ，galu 咧係公雞咁解。咁咧我就想更加多人咧去了解到葡國嘅文化啦。咁所以咧就叫加路雞啦。咁我本人咧咁就係一直都有做一啲卡通咁嘅公仔嘅，咁一啲新年嘅公仔咧，每年都會有一啲作品咁樣嘅，但係咧就賣出去咧咁都好受歡迎嘅，咁但係咧發覺就好多人唔識我邊個啦，同埋或者係邊個品牌嘅，咁所以咧我就想做一啲同澳門有關嘅一啲吉祥物啦，咁就首先就會做呢個葡國公雞仔，咁就係加路雞啦。咁首先解釋一下啦，加路雞咧，咁首先係一隻肥嘟嘟嘅好可愛嘅公雞幸運公雞仔啦。咁佢係有黑有一啲葡式嘅幸運小公葡式嘅公雞咧，佢係佢有幸運嘅象徵嘅。咁咧就係原色咧就係黑色嘅。咁再加上咧，咁佢其實有好多花紋圖案嘅，咁我就會用咗佢心形嘅圖案啦。呢、這個心形嘅圖案，我覺得好即係我哋簡單佢最表達到葡國公雞啦。咁仲有就係爆炸頭啦，爆炸頭就係通常你去到一啲外國嘅一啲譬如話小丑啊，或者一啲好歡樂嘅地方咧，都會見到啲小丑係有啲爆炸頭咁嘅頭髮嘅。咁同埋咧，佢本身係幸運啦，咁我就想佢幸運到爆炸咁樣嘅嚇。咁係啦，呢度就係加路雞啦。咁佢係性格係好開朗啦，同埋好有正義啦。啊，同埋一時係倒楣搞笑咁，但係都會好幸運地祝福到大家咁樣嘅嚇。咁首先介紹一下依一個展啦。咁呢一個展咧就係名叫加路雞世遺遊啦。咁其實加路雞就帶大家去遊世遺咁樣啦。咁就當中有二十多幅嘅作品啦。作品有中式嘅世遺景點啦，亦都有葡式嘅世遺景點嘅。咁嚟緊啦，都係六一兒童節啦，咁想有好多透過一啲活動啊，譬如變魔術啊，或者係一啲俾小朋友畫畫嘅去認識 我哋澳門嘅世衞啦，好多謝大家，大家細心欣賞，多謝大家。
唔該曬江維尼先生為我哋嘅支持，好
請留步，
係請留步。嗯，接住落嚟咧，我哋將會進行一個簡單而隆重嘅開幕儀式。
Now we will proceed to our opening ceremony and invite our officiating guests to join us.
現在首先有請文化產業基金行政委員會委員朱妙麗女士。
Now may we invite Dr. Hui Kunya, President and Founder of Hui Kunya Foundation.
有請官諾儀基金會主席官諾儀先生。澳門麗進創建有限公司集團市場推廣及傳訊總監賴佩君女士。澳門理工學院藝術高等學校副教授、澳門插畫師協會監事長、香港插畫師協會創會會長鍾渠成博士。樂古創意設計有限公司設計總監關懷利先生。澳門文化創意產業協會理事會主席鄧書雄先生。在這麼特別的日子，今天的開幕式都會以一個比較特別的方式進行，我們將會以一個擲金蛋的形式進行開幕。擲完之後，每一隻金蛋裡面將會有一張字條，麻煩每一位嘉賓拎著字條向觀眾展示。
So we prepared a very special opening ceremony to everyone. So before the opening starts, please look at the camera and let's have a group photo first. And during the group photo, I'll introduce what the ceremony is about. So when we count down to 3, 2, 1, everyone please use your hammer to hit the golden egg. And then the gala roaster will come out and wish everyone good luck.
好，現在有請各位嘉賓拎起旁邊的金錘，我哋數三二一之後咧，就一齊擲碎呢個金蛋。各位準備好未
？Ready，
預備
，3, 2, 1，
加魯雞出嚟啦
！Gala roaster is coming to town。
好，現在有請我哋咁多位嘉賓咧，拎起手中嘅字條，展示俾傳媒朋友同埋現場嘅觀眾。麻煩各位傳媒朋友幫我哋嘅來賓影張大合照留念噶。
So let's have a group photo with the gala roaster. Guys, I 咁多位 ，thank you。
好，唔該曬咁多位嘉賓同埋傳媒朋友噶。
咁有請各位嘉賓留步噶。
現在咧，有請關維利先生咧致送紀念品俾今晚出席嘅所有嘉賓。
Now, may we please invite Mr. Kwan? Mr. Kwan would like to present the token of appreciation to our officiating guests. So, our officiating guests, please remain on stage.
好，请咁多位嘉宾咧，一齐喺呢一个台上边，俾我哋传媒朋友影张大合照留念噶。唔该晒咁多位嘉宾同埋传媒朋友。咁我哋今日嘅開幕儀式咧，將暫告一段落。現在有請加魯雞嘅原創者關懷利先生咧，帶領一眾嘉賓咧，一同欣賞今日嘅畫展，探索文創發展之路。
Thank you, everyone. On behalf of Gala Roaster, we would like to thank you again for the great support by the Hui Kunya Foundation and Macau Culture and Creative Industry Association. And thanks, everyone, to joining us for this opening ceremony. And moving forward, Wesley will be leading us for a tour to showcase his illustrations.
有请咁多位嘉宾。多谢晒今日出席嘅观众同埋所有嘅朋友噶，本次开幕仪式咧将圆满结束，现在会有一个 cocktail 嘅时段，请各位慢慢享用，多谢晒。
Thank you everyone for participating in our opening ceremony. And Galu Roaster will stay here to take photo with you. And please stay and enjoy the cocktail reception afterward. Thank you.
My first steps here.
Yes, for the book festival.